Hello, this is Mike. I'm good for ice machines. Here I'm making a video to show my 1 ton per day seawater flake ice evaporator with a new design. Okay, this is a new design. It's different from before. Later, I will show the difference between the new and old design. First of all, let's check something they have in common, okay? For the new and old designs, they all complete with a reducer on the top, water tank, water pump, everything. This is the same as before, but there's a difference, okay? Here, we use the new material. For the top and the bottom, the top here, and at the bottom, they are all made of stainless steel 316. That is completely inexplosive to seawater. For the old design, we use the aluminum alloy, okay? The stainless steel 316 will last for much longer time, and it's completely inexplosive. And here is something very different. Let's check the bottom. Here you can see that the white color evaporator, it is on a higher level compared with the level of the water tank. So the water will not stay in this area, All the water will fall down and stay, then remain inside the water tank. So while your fishing boat is shaken, okay, there will be no water coming into the ice room from the bottom, because in this area there is no water. All the water will come down to the tank and stay in the tank. This stainless steel is used to support the evaporator, to make the evaporator on a higher level. So the water will all fall down into this tank. And this is much better than the old design. The evaporator like this will be completely working well for in a fishing boat. Even when the boat tilts with a 15 degree, it's still okay. We made this improvement after we hear the complaint from our several customers. All the area in touch with water and the ice are made of stainless steel 316. And inside the evaporator, we can see one ice plate and then one ice scraper. Ice plate, ice scraper. And this is the water dispenser pipe like this, okay? Yeah, and the inside it's like that. Okay, this is all I want to show about this 1 ton per day seawater flake ice evaporator. Today is March 18th, 2020.